Now we are understanding here that the place value of the decimal numbers. You all can see that there is a point over here and there is one number after decimal point. You all can see here there is 1.5, so there is 5 after decimal, there is 2 after decimal, there is 1 after decimal, and there is 6 after decimal. All right, now if I'm asking you that the place value of this 5, so you're going to say that first number after decimal stands for 10th. Okay, the value of the first number after decimal is 10th. All right, so you're going to write it, or let me just move, do it like this. If I make it as 0.5, okay, even if it is 0.5, again the first number after the decimal is 10th. All right, so you can write it in the form of fraction as 5/10. All right, first let me explain you with all the values with zeros. Okay, 0.2, 0.1, 0.6. So this 0.2 you can write in the form of fraction as 2/10. All right, because the value of this 2 is 10th. All right, the value of this 1 is 10th. Thus the value of this 6 is 10th. So you can write it as in the form of fraction 1/10, and this is 6/10. All right, the first number after decimal stands for 10th. All right, now